You know, see what happens. It's not tweaking out like it was before, so. Oh, let's hope for the best. So we got a 7 legendary game. Boy, a lot of people got Sombras now. Yippee. Funny, dude, 720 on the phone, on my phone looks pretty decent. When I watch it back on a TV, it doesn't look as good. But if I can stream like this and my computer doesn't crash on me till I get a new one. I wasn't digging the quality. Prior to this, it was a little on the choppy side. Yeah, it looks all right. Damn, the bastard just started turning out, too. God, I hate that. Enough to piss off the Pope. Oh, look, our friendly Somers is already dead. I mean, this definitely doesn't look better, but oh. I suppose more stable is better than it looking good, right? I mean, people streaming 720 all the time. Thank you. Bro, I'll take 14K all day long. Like, I can dig that. I'll take 18K all day long. Of course he fucks up a turret. Shit, I got a Samus right behind me. That's not good. Bro, this thing is clapping cheeks. Of course he fucks up a turret again. Dirty bastard. You ain't ramming my ass. That's what you think you're gonna do. He's gonna try and ram me. Really? Who says you can't duel in a fucking Richelieu? I'll tell you what, I'm digging this boat. I don't know how anybody doesn't like it. Like, I don't know. Things been performing pretty damn good as far as I'm concerned. Of course, the Amagi totally hit the brakes.
Torpille droit devant. Torpille à midi.
Oh, oui, oui. That's not good.
Torpille droit devant.
What's that? Another GK.
Des moteurs désactivés. Problème résolu, chef.
Oh wow. Oh, bye, Amagi.
Cuirassé ennemi envoyé par le fond.
Now, my biggest question, where is the Somers? Damn, I was hoping to get a Citadel. Jeez, this guy hit the brakes too. What the hell? I slapped him, but hit the brakes. Ah shit, more torpedoes. I'm gonna catch one. Damn it. I can't do much to this guy. Perfect. We are 100% gonna lose. Damn, I should have loaded AP. Fuck. Now this is my Kraken. God damn. Come on, guns, reload. Back and unleashed. Too bad, I think we're gonna lose. Okay, the Somers is dead. Very good. We might be able to pull this shit off. Come on, Rishi. Ah, we need a better dispersion than that. Well, boys, we're going to have ourselves a Richelieu game on the channel here very soon. Give me a couple days. Oh, those look tight. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I owe myself one. Yeah, go to that base. I guess I can head up to the other base. He's spotted. Shit. This isn't good. We're still gonna lose. Fuck, we're gonna lose.
Nous avons été détectés.
Whoa, there he is. No! Ah, for Christ's sakes. Ah, another heartbreak. Oh, fuck off. Son of a bitch. Once again, another wonderful fucking team. That's why we really lost. And the last three people alive were the only good players on the whole damn team. I mean, you can't have a Yamato with 900 XP. That'll never work. Fuck, dude. Well, I guess we'll have another heartbreak video. So, Confederate, Dreadnought, High Cal, Kraken, 6 kills, 175k damage. Second on the team, 1944 base XP. What a bunch of horse shit, huh? Damn, that's unfortunate. Tell you what, I think Richelieu is a pretty damn good ship. Just throwing that out there. I don't know why Pete don't like it, but maybe the all-knowing Pete doesn't know all. Well, anyways, if you like the video, give it a like, comment down below, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next one. All right.